If I have eloquence of men or of angels, but speak without love, I am simply a gong booming or a cymbal clashing. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all the mysteries there are and knowing everything, and I have faith in all its fullness to move mountains, but without love, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if I even let them take my body to burn it, but am without love, it will do me no good whatever.
In our Creator's presence.
In our Creator's presence.
I would like to ask you all.
I would like to ask you all.
Gathered here.
Gathered here.
To witness.
To witness.
That I, Bruno.
That I, Bruno.
Am overwhelmed to take you, Katinka.
Overwhelmed to take you, Katinka.
To be my lifelong partner.
To be my lifelong partner.
Friend.
Friend.
And wife.
And wife.
Make sure your shoes are clean at the bottom.
I think so.
Be a little safe,
Bruno.
The Bruno right there.
Today is the day that, and that's what we've seen, Bruno and Katinka will unify their souls and form a new diamond strong lifelong bond. Strong diamond lifelong. Remember that one. Katinka, a daughter, like any daughter, wonderful gift from God, born on the 7th of July. I don't say the year, but at Empangeni. She's beautiful from the inside and the outside. And let me tell you, it's an incredible experience to be the father of Katinka.
Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense, and it is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end.
There is nowhere else I'd rather be, and no one else I'd rather be with than you, my equal, my friend, my very best friend, my love, and my wife. I love you.